If you've got a VW T4 and you're trying to change the drive shafts, then it can be tricky because you've got to swing the bottom of this hub out and away when it's off its ball joint. But the top arm is pressing down because torsion bar suspension. So get yourself a weighted piece of wood with a big bolt through it, hook that underneath the top arm, and then using a normal jack, just lower the van down slightly to raise the top arm.